Well, before you go to bed at night, just run through your day. And if you're holding on any annoyances, any unforgivenesses, somebody said something, don't go to bed with that.
Beautiful.
Release it, forgive it, let it go, and go to sleep in an awareness that something wonderful is trying to happen in your life, you see. Take back your mind.
God, that's powerful.